darling. One of the most difficult lessons a woman must learn is one we do not generally speak of. I'm referring to your potential career or marriage or children. Cosmo never addresses this. You won't hear about it in college. I've never found the church to be particularly helpful on the subject. Women are required to fulfill many roles in life. We balance a brilliant career, making home, motherhood, and rarely is this juggle given much thought. But most women lose themselves somewhere in the chaos that is their lives. In order to keep up and manage everything that needs to be done, the woman is gone. I know I am guilty of this. I have tried to embody so many different roles, and in doing so, I lost sight of who I was at my core. I fear I have set the wrong example for you. Please, darling, learn from my mistakes. Know who you are at your core. Always approach every endeavor with authenticity and self-truth. And hopefully, someday, you can forgive me for my mistakes. Love always, your mother.